This one. This one. This one. This one. I have to double check on the species of Gyromitra it is, because some you have to parboil, some you don't. I'm gonna probably do it anyway because I'm a chicken. But these are going home with me. Decent find. Yeah, they don't. I have to take some more pictures, but they're curving into themselves. There's not like a, I mean, they're fusing together a little bit. So I'm sure someone will be able to tell me what it is if I can't figure it out.